guys, we're here in Manchester today at the Bharat Kisan event. There'll be lots of fun, lots of entertainment. Come and check it out. By the Bharat Army. They're one of the largest fan clubs in the world, and there's thousands of fans here today. Let's go and meet some of them and some celebs too. So I'm here with Kush. He's traveled all the way from America. Where have you come from in America?
Utah.
Wow, and how long did it take you to get here?
About 13 hours flight.
I've come all the way from Scunthorpe, which is about a couple of hours from here.
We are traveling from the India, and we came yesterday. We reached today in the morning.
Only 300 miles.
Only 300 miles? Where from?
Southampton.
We have Essex boy, Dalit, here, but he lives in Manchester now.
Yeah, well, some say I've been over here in Manchester about 18 years now. So they say, well, really, you're a Mancunian. But I don't know, my home's back, you know, in Essex. My heart's back in Essex. So, you know, I take it as it is, really.
At least you don't have the accent.
I still have my southern accent, which I'm proud of, by the way. Thank you.
Are you the biggest cricket fan in the world?
No.
Are you the biggest cricket fan?
I am the biggest cricket fan, yeah.
Now, are you a huge India fan?
Well, considering half my life savings has gone to watch every World Cup match this year, I think so.
Wow, so you've been to nearly every single game this year?
So I've got tickets for every match apart from the final.
Oh dear, not the final, that's the one you want to go to.
No, superstitious, it's fine.
So do you think India have got a chance of winning?
Which game?
Do you think India are going to win the World Cup?
Yeah, they have a chance.
They have just a chance, or they're going to win?
They can win, yeah.
Are they going to win the World Cup? That's the big question.
Obviously.
Oh, definitely, yes. They are going to win. There's no other question. They're going to win it.
You truly believe that India will win the World Cup?
Absolutely.
Yes.
Yes?
I think we've got a problem. So, the combination of Virat Kohli and MS Dhoni, you're not going to get this much in world cricket anymore. It's perfect combination. We're going to win this with both of them together. These two are going to make it.
100%. Absolutely. Yeah, I couldn't have put it better myself, you know.
Amazing.
Big fan of Bumrah.
Yeah.
Bumrah.
Yeah,
Bumrah.
That's my guy, you know. That's my guy.
And are you ready to party tonight?
Big time. Bharat ke saath.
Who's your favourite artist that's performing today?
Chuggy D.
Ariana Grande.
No, but she's not here.
She's not here today. Just released a song very recently. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, just released a song off my album coming. Album's called Verify. The first single is called Care for You, featuring the great Nasibo Lal. It's on all the platforms. It's on your channel. Hopefully you guys are watching it and seeing it. I'm very excited for it. And because I produced it as well, so.
We all know you're a gooner. You love football.
Yes.
However, are you a big cricket fan, and do you think India have a chance?
I am, actually, when it comes to the World Cup. I don't follow the test series much and stuff, but yeah, I'm a massive, obviously, you can see, India fan representing Bharat Army. And yeah, man, I think they've got a very good chance. You know that, I think India, England, two sort of favourites too.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
So you have a bit of a soft spot for England as well?
Man, this is our hometown, you know. I've been born in the UK, but still the roots are, you know,
yeah.
India.
So, you're a dad, you've got two little boys, yeah. Very cute little boys, they're his mini-me's. Do you encourage them to play sport? Is that something you want them to get into?
Yeah. Do you know what? The thing is that, like now, with the kids, the older one's six and the younger one's 3.5. Well, the older one's going to be six. And the thing is, I want them to be children, not on tablets. Yeah, do your tablets, have your limit. But I want them to play in the garden, I want them to play football, cricket, just be kids, you know? Like, we used to play Kirby's and all sorts, you know? I mean, little, and those things, I want them to know what it's about. So yeah, so now in school, he's like, Reese is into cricket, football, he's into tennis, he does horse riding. And Ruben's just like going full speed right now, the younger one, and he's just picking up the football now. So it's good. Yeah, 100%. I think it's so important to encourage kids into sports. Nice. Definitely.
So you grew up watching your dad travel and perform. Yeah. And you do that now.
Yeah.
And how does that feel that you get to follow in your dad's footsteps?
It's crazy, man, because I still, now it takes me back to when I was a kid and I used to sort of miss my dad when he's away and stuff. And now I look at Reese and Ruben, I think, like, they miss me. Like, sometimes I think, Daddy, don't go, take me with you. You know what I mean? So it's one of those things where I think my dad's living his dream again now because he's done it. Now he's seen me do it. But yeah, it's an amazing feeling, like just going and seeing that reaction, you know? And now I see what the what that buzz was that they used to get, that, yeah, we're going to a gig, you know? It's like, now I was coming there, yes, I had butterflies, but it was just a case of, you know what, we just need to do what we need to do. And yeah, I can't wait to get back home.
You grew up in India.
Yeah.
And did you grow up watching cricket? And how do you feel being part of this today?
I'm from Mumbai. I'm from Sachin's grounds, you know? So we grew up around cricket all the time. We obviously played gully cricket and we saw our guys win the World Cup for us, and I think that's the most beautiful memory I have from my childhood. And yes, it's been incredible to see how our team is getting better every year. And I did something with Virat. He's a champ. He's someone who all the youth should look up to, and I'm proud that I'm here representing India and Puma.
So we heard that you DJed at Virat Kohli's wedding. How was that?
Yeah, that was, so it was around about 18 months ago. It was a completely surreal experience. His team got in touch with me, basically saying that Virat is a massive fan of my remixes, and it kind of just all spiraled from there. Next thing you know, I'm in Delhi performing at their wedding reception, and then after that performance they asked me to play in Mumbai as well. So yeah, it was crazy.
Amazing. And what's your relationship like now with him? Are you seeing him while he's here?
Yeah, I mean, we're still in contact. I'm planning on going down to a couple of the games, so hopefully the England-India game, but yeah, when he's in Birmingham we'll probably hook up.
And real dedication, he just landed from Australia today from his tour. Can you tell us about your tour? What were you doing?
Yeah, literally, we had three shows, Sydney, Auckland in New Zealand, and Melbourne, Australia. And yeah, I literally landed in at 7 a.m. this morning. So I just had a quick nap and I'm here now. So it's pretty much like 8 a.m. over there. Yeah. So yeah, sorry if I look tired.
You're born and bred Australian, but you are Indian. Who are you supporting? I know you're singing for the Bharat Army, but who are you supporting?
That is literally the most trickiest question ever. Okay, I just definitely think India have a really good chance of winning the World Cup. So I'm gonna go for India.
So are you glory hunting?
I don't know. Yeah, I'm like placing a bet on it that India is gonna win.
Yeah?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Nice. And how does it feel to be representing India with the anthem? You're singing We Are One, the anthem. How do you feel?
Oh my gosh, it's literally a dream come true. Like, listening to it around the stadiums, like the cricket stadiums. Oh my gosh, like I went to the India vs Australia game. India vs Australia, I know I'm like so weird, but yeah, when I heard my song, I was just like, it's a dream come true, you know what I mean?
Can I get you to sing a few lines from the track?
Sure thing, okay. Let's unite with the colours of our stripes, from London to Mumbai as one.
You're a big Reds fan, big Liverpool fan.
Massive.
Everyone knows.
We're in Manchester.
We are in Manchester.
I've been proudly wearing my Liverpool shirt today, but I've just come off doing a bit of work, so I had to be in the rock star gear, like, you know.
So being a big football fan,
yeah.
But I heard you also played cricket, so tell us about that.
Yeah, when I was at school, I don't play anymore. I used to be the captain of my cricket team at school, actually. I was a batter and a bowler. Yeah, I really enjoyed it, and I follow cricket. Love watching India play. Time to time watch the IPL. And yeah, it's a good sport.
So you've got three kids.
You have got
three very beautiful little babies.
Thank you.
And are you going to encourage them to play sport? Is that something you want?
I am the type of father that I will encourage them to do whatever they want, as long as, you know, it's within reason. But yeah, I'll support them to do whatever. And I'm not, you know, it's in this day and age and in this era that we live in now, I'm not going to be the type of parent that wants my kid to be a doctor or a lawyer or a dentist.
The typical Indian.
Yeah, the typical Indian thing. If they want to do that, that's great. if they want to do something else, that's great. So whatever they do, I mean, I just try and put them into as many things as they want to be in. You know, constantly speak to them. Like, what do you like? What do you want to do? Would you like to play this? And if they say yes, then I'll put them in it. And if they're good at it, then we obviously, you know, you spend a bit more time on it. But yeah, they're little yet, so we've got a long way to go. So yeah, we just trial and error.
Wow, what an amazing event. We can't wait to see the rest of the games, and cricket fever is well and truly underway in England. Good luck to all the teams, and thanks for watching.